Dancing on Ice is not Strictly, says Lorraine Kelly. Sign up for free now for the biggest moments from Morning TV. Subscribe and valid email when you subscribe. We will use the information you provide to send you these newsletters. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. Lorraine, 61, has often spoken to celebrity contestants taking part in Strictly Come Dancing over the years and interviews the professional dancers over the course. As fans of the BBC show know, sometimes couples' chemistry on the dance floor can develop into romances behind the scenes, also known as the. However, the ITV chat show hosted has slammed such behavior when she interviewed Dancing on Ice star Faye Brooks, 30. The former Coronation Street actress was joined by her professional ice skating partner Hamish Gumman, 37, to discuss their latest route. With the reality competition basing this weekend's performance around the theme of love, the pair explained they were going to be portraying the romance of Prince William, 38, and his wife Kate Middleton, 30. As the conversation transpired, Lorraine praised her guests as she told them they looked lovely together after seeing a mock-up of the pair as the royal. However, she then mocked the BBC equivalent of the celebrity contest as she said, "But we're not going there. It's not Strictly Come Dancing because I know you two have got your own partners," she commented, with the guests rather awkward at the remark. Last year, the chat show host opened up on whether she would ever take part in the celebrity competition. Having been practicing a few moves with professional dancer Luba Mushtuk, 21, the presenter told fans she didn't think the show. "I wasn't very good at all, but I loved it. It was such great fun," Lorraine began, before explaining why she wouldn't take. Luba said, "Why don't you do Strictly Come Dancing?" And I said, "Absolutely under no circumstance." Our new Morning TV email sends the biggest clashes and jaw-dropping moments straight to your inbox. Stay informed of the big interviews of the day and never miss a viral moment again. Lorraine added, "Because you know there's always a comedy act in Strictly Come Dancing and they're funny but rubbish? I would just be rubbish. I would be terrible." And I do remember when Anton Dubeka came on the show and I said to him during the commercial break, "Do you think anybody can dance?" And he said, "Yeah, yeah, absolute. Stand up a minute." So I stood up and he did the kind of whole thing, and then he said, "Oh, it's like dancing with a tree." And he was right. "So you won't see me on Strictly," she said in a video diary for Hello Mag. Later on in her interview with Faye, the veteran presenter then addressed Hamish's engagement and the fact he had to cancel his wedding due to coronavirus restriction. The professional skater said, "It's just the way the world is, right now. My fiancé is back at home. When the world goes back to normal, we will go ahead with the wedding. We're in no rush and we love each other. When it happens, it happens. It's obviously a difficult time for everyone and for every industry, and when it's safe to do so, we'll go ahead and marry." Trending according to the latest odds from the bookmakers, the couple are the favorite to win the latest season in a few weeks' time. Leading the charge, Faye's chances of winning stand at 4/5 with Coral bookmakers, just inching ahead of Emmerdale's Joe Warren Plant. A Coral spokesperson, Harry Aikenhead, said, "It's hard to see any contestant other than Faye or Joe winning, and they are well clear in our. We favor Faye, who has blown us away with her skills on the ice so far and is the odds-on favorite in our book to win the.